That hurt. Seriously, I was like shaking and like piece of ice went in my eye. Ugh.
My sister's eating my sister's eating ramen noodles.
Yeah.
But that's not what this video is about. Okay.
Let me eat my ramen noodles with peace.
You shush. Gotta make a video.
What?
You were just for like theatrical essence.
You were making fun of me getting a piece of ice in my eye. Who's the mean one now?
It's funny because it's true. Anyway, okay, so once again I have my cool sketchbook, my utility sketchbook. Why is it so zoomed in?
Utility?
Yeah, it says utility on the front.
Oh.
Utility, 1971. It looks like one of those sewer cans in the street, but I don't care. Maybe because everything's in here is trash. Just kidding.
Whoa.
Shush. I mean, I'm just kidding because clearly I think I'm a pretty good drawer. But anyway, I'll show you what's new, first, before I do this. Okay, this is actually on a card.
Oh, I dropped it.
Words, yeah, yay, Noel. That was during Christmas. That page just had a weird hybrid something. I drew this at my art class thing. And then this, that's the dragon off of the Percy Jackson series. Or the Heroes of Olympus, but I changed it a little bit because I like my version better. And then here we are at the page I mean to show you. Wait, I'm missing a page.
Hey, can I say something to bright real quick?
Okay, before I show you the ambiance, the whole just jazz of this video, my sister here would like to say something to Golden Wolf. I'm gonna show her her hand right there.
Don't show my t-shirt.
I'm not, I'm just gonna
show it like down here.
I'll show your yoga pants.
They're not yoga pants, they're leggings.
Okay, I want to show those.
Well, Zoe from Golden Love 248, you are like the worst at grammar. I text her like all the time.
You're being so mean.
You don't know how to spell anything. I'm not making fun of her, just fix her grammar. Okay.
So mean.
I'm in an English class where like our grammar has to be perfect and I've gotten used to that now. Oh my gosh, I read your text and I'm like,
she's so mean.
It's annoying.
And
I'm sorry, Zoe. Just fix it. Okay?
And judgmental. Oh, okay. The page.
It's annoying.
The page I want to show you before I get to thing I really want to show you. Shush. Oh my gosh. Shush. Shush. Okay. My sister went to a dance recently, and these are the shoes that she almost went in. But they didn't pass the daddy test, you know. They were too high of heels, so I drew it before we returned them. I'm gonna get a little closer so you can see all the main details.
How do you spell ramen?
R-A-M-E-N. It's on the bag over there. So, and then I drew it in March 2014. So that way when I put this in a time capsule for the future, they'll go, oh, it's 2,000 years ago. Woo, woo. Whatever, anyway. So this is the page I want to show you. Shush! I haven't finished the writing, but it's going to be Heroes and Villains United. I'm going to draw every single superhero and villain I know of right now. And also, I make them look cuter, and I make cute little names for them. So far, I have Captain America. Shush! Oh my gosh! Try to make a stinking video!
No, I just was stuck to
shush! It's funny because I'm talking about Captain America and you have ice.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yes, it does.
Okay.
Yes, it does.
Oh, yeah, how he crashed into the. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so I have Captain America here, and he is his little code name for the little cuteness is Little Cap, and he's the first one I drew, so he is number one. You see, that just shows how small he is, actually. It's my finger. He's half a finger tall.
He's so cute.
I'm so proud of him. And then in the second one I drew, because Batman is like the best superhero ever, I have a grumpy Batman. What are you doing?
That's a picture of my ramen noodles.
You can't be quiet for anything. And he's crossing his arm because he's a grumpy Batman. Like the one in the Lego movie. Because I'm Batman. And his little code name is Batsy, because I couldn't really think of anything better. Bats or Bats, yeah, I still haven't really decided. And he's number two because I drew him second. Because I'm Batman. And so basically this video is I clearly have too much space here on my page. Mm-hmm. So I need you guys to tell me which superhero or supervillain I need to draw next. And yeah. Shush. Get that ramen noodles in your mouth. Oh my gosh.
Slap my face.
Shush. So basically, oh, what are you doing now?
Show what I drew.
You didn't draw that.
Yes, I did.
It's a coloring
sheet. I colored it. It's a coloring sheet. It's awesome.
Whatever. Yeah. This is my my video. Mine. Okay. So basically in the comments, just tell me which superhero or supervillain you want me to draw, and I'll see if I can draw it on here. Remember, this is totally from my imagination to draw it the way I want it. It's all mine. They're precious. I really need to finish those words. That looks like hero. Ah, you did finish it. No, it's not finished. You're supposed to say heroes and villains united.
I knew you were gonna add united in there. I just didn't know where.
Avengers assemble.
Batzie.
But only Captain America came.
Batman should be in the Avengers.
He should, but he's not. But anyway, that's what this video's about. Just, tell me which one, which whatever. Shush! Oh my gosh!
The sauce.
I think I have to count how many times I said shush to you in this video. Okay, so that's it. Anything else you want to say to interrupt my video before we leave, okay. Misty?
I can't be quiet.
Yeah. So.
Well, this ice is really sharp now. Look at that. Look at this.
Okay.
Look how sharp it is.
I'm gonna end this video.
Oh,
I'm gonna end this video with grumpy Batman staring you down. Okay.
Is he grumpy?
Grumpy Batman just staring you down. That's